Patrol has identified the driver in a crash with a tractor trailer today near the Randolph-Guilford County line. This happened around 1 this afternoon on I-73 North in Randolph County near mile marker 86. That's just north of Randleman. Troopers say Monty Pope crossed the median and into the northbound lanes and crashed into the tractor trailer. Pope died at that scene. He was 54 years old and from Asheboro.